you know, getting the first win is always very important for the team. We've played some very good soccer the last two weekends. Sometimes the results aren't always there, but, you know, to come out tonight, you know, the girls were ready to play. We played some very good soccer again. It was good to get the goal, and probably even more important, it was good to get the shutout.
It feels really good. I mean, we've been playing really well so far, and we haven't been able to get the results that we want, so we're finally on a good step forward, and hopefully we can carry the momentum into the rest of the games.
It was great getting Kaylin back. You know, obviously she made one or two really good saves to help us. I thought the backs were very solid. They have an extremely fast forward who, you know, was always a handful within the league. We did well with them. Our midfield is always, you know, controls the ball, controls the tempo for us. And it was, like I said, good to see Nat, you know, put the ball in. You know, we've had the chances over the last 2-3 weeks, and to put one in is really nice.
The first half we did really well, moving it around, like working together. Second half wasn't as connected, but we finally got one, which is what we needed. It doesn't have to be pretty, but as long as it's in, we're on our next step forward.
We get better. We get the kids healthy. You know, we'll give them 2 or 3 days off, let them get healthy, you know, do things a little slow. And then, you know, we basically come back and continue working on the things we've been doing well.